Hey guys, my name is Kent and you're watching DiaGraphics. Today we're going to take a look at how to use Adobe Color. So Adobe Color, or Kuler as a lot of people is calling it, is found under Window and Extensions and Color. And what this plugin does is allow you to find color themes that other people has made. And as you can see right here, I have searched for summer. And now all kinds of summer colors are popping up. And now I can add them to my swatch panel over here. You can search for all kinds of things. You can search for night. And all these night colors are coming up. So this is a great way to search for inspiration if you don't know what color you want to use. This color extension inside Adobe programs will only allow you to find color themes that people has made already. Now I will show you how to make your own theme. So the first thing you want to do is go to color.adobe.com and log into your Adobe account. If you don't have one, you can create one for free. Then you'll see this color panel. And what this does is that you can go to these different options and you can choose colors that matches each other. So if you just go to this color with the small arrow right here, you can move it around and it will choose colors that matches this color you choose. So if I choose this red one, or this purple one maybe, as my logo is right here, you can see it automatically finds colors that matches this purple one. And right now I have set it to analogous, so these are the color that matches the analogous way. You can also choose monochromatic, triad, complementary, and so on. To get these colors inside your Adobe programs, there's two different ways depending on which version of the programs you have. If you have the Adobe CC programs, all you have to do is click save right here and save your template, and that's it. Now you just need to go to your Adobe program CC and log into your account and then refresh with this icon down in the bottom here, and then you'll get all your templates. If you don't have Adobe CC and use earlier versions like CS6 I use, you will have to do it the manual way. Adobe used to have a download button here, but because they want people to buy CC, they removed that. So what you wanna do instead is go to edit copy, and then you'll get back to this panel right here. Now you can zoom down at the bottom and you'll see the hex codes down here. So what you wanna do now is go through every one of these colors and take the hex code and copy it. Go to your Adobe program and go to this swatch over here and paste it inside this hex code input field. Click OK and you'll get this swatch over here. So if you want a folder like this, you can just create this and call it your theme, like this. Select the folder and click new swatch right here. Then you just need to repeat this step with every color and just select this and click here. And then you'll have all your theme colors right here. And that is basically how you use Adobe Color. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up or subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these graphic design tutorials. Thank you for watching.